In this video, we will cover how to calibrate the roll and pitch for Intellislope on a tile plow. The pitch and roll calibrations are necessary for the tile plow to be aware of how the plow behaves when given basic commands. To begin, tap the Water Management button on the home screen. With your tile plow configuration selected, tap the wrench. Then tap Controller Settings. Verify that pitch plow is checked. Non-pitch plows do not calibrate for pitch, nor use any pitch controller settings. First, we will calibrate for roll. Tap Calibrate Roll. You need to position the vehicle and plow on a level surface. Then, mark the locations where the plow wheels are contacting the ground. If a three-point mounted plow is being used, mark the location of the rear wheels of the vehicle. Now tap Set Roll to record the first roll sensor reading. Next, turn the vehicle and plow around to face the opposite direction and place the same wheels on the marks made on the ground. Tap Set Roll again to take the second roll sensor reading. The calibration is now complete and the current roll value is displayed. If at any time you need to restart the calibration procedure, simply tap the Reset button. Once finished, tap the back arrow. Lastly, we will calibrate for pitch. Prior to calibrating pitch, you must first verify plow control using the Control Verification screen. This screen will check to make sure hydraulics are functioning correctly and determine the voltage necessary to move the cylinders. Once control has been verified, tap Calibrate Pitch. The pitch calibration determines sensor readings for level installation. For best results, it is recommended to calibrate in a relatively flat and open field without obstacles, since the calibration could take up to 600 feet to complete. To start, pitch the plow into the ground approximately 30 to 40 inches deep using the manual control arrows. Continue to pull forward and manually adjust the pitch of the plow until the plow is running approximately at the grade that matches the ground. Now tap Start to begin the calibration. Use the plus and minus buttons to adjust the target grade to match the grade of the ground. Grade breaks can be used to avoid running too shallow or too deep. Proceed forward with the plow in the ground until the status at the top of the screen reads Calibrated. Once it reads Calibrated, tap Stop. Then use the manual control arrows to pitch the plow out of the ground. Tap the back arrow. After calibration, the pitch zero value will be set. The Intellislope system is now calibrated for tiling. Once a grade control or auto tile run is completed, the suggested calibration will update to indicate what pitch zero was for that specific run. It is important to check these settings daily or when changing depth or soil types to make sure the suggested calibration does not differ from pitch zero by more than 10. If you find it does differ by more than 10, tap the Set as Pitch Zero button to reset the pitch zero to match the suggested calibration. For more information regarding other Intellislope functions, please refer to the Intellislope Feature User Guide on the Ag Leader Knowledgebase. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our channel.